Fantasy in the head, and I like it a lot. Might see me getting the channel in a couple of weeks' time, so that'll be fun.